Vivek Subramani, a 23-year-old Indian-American medical student at Drexel University College of Medicine, fell to his death while jumping between rooftops in Philadelphia, according to U.S. police. His friends told them they were jumping between rooftops of their apartment building when he plummeted, police said. However, university said that Subramani fell from a balcony and was with two friends. Subscribe to the channel for more news.